Chinese became, and this is really I argue the origin point of the notion of Chinese as a problem, as a writing system, is how are we going to fit the world's one major non-alphabetic script with tens of thousands of characters into a system of Morse code that really depends upon the existence of letters to function.